ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to the house that Jada built. Everybody, make some fucking noise for our fucking station that put this show on tonight. Everybody, give it up for 94 Live Jada! We are very pleased and honored to be here tonight performing in front of each and every one of you. It's a lovely night. We've got our brothers Crossbreed and Child from St. Pete. We got our brothers in Scrape coming down from Orlando. And we've got a homecoming for Zeta's number one in Top 7 at 7, the motherfucking Apple. Understand this. All this that you see right here don't happen without you guys, and it don't happen without the support of our rock station. To show some love, make sure you always bump Zeta Sunday night's a local show. Everybody feel like singing along tonight? We're gonna see what kind of funny sing along you're ready for.
Yeah!
Our hotline is called 305. One more time, 305. This song is called Innocence. Let's hear that shit.
Thank you.
Mikey up in this bitch tonight. I don't know if any of you have been keeping up with the elections lately. And as you can see, Florida's been put on the map once again from all this bullshit. I'm about to say something I want each and every one of you to listen to. And I wanted to touch you right here. Everybody put your fist up in the air like this. Understand this, my people. What I've learned from this fucking election, and what I've learned from all this bullshit, is they don't give a fuck about any of us. They ain't looking for us. They ain't trying to hear what we got to say. All they're worried about is their bullshit. Okay? None of us has to be here. We were put here on this planet. And I'll be damned if we go through our entire lives listening to everybody else's bullshit and living our lives the way everyone else wants us to live. If you go home with one thing tonight, put this song in your heart. This song's called Live for the Moment.
Yeah. I sense something about you.